Here are your big machine moments for the week of August 10th through the 16th. This week back in 2008, Taylor Swift topped the media-based country air-check chart with Shoulda Said No. This week marks the 11th anniversary of Justin Moore's self-titled debut album, which he released on August 11th in 2009. Eli Young Band released Life at Best, their debut album with the Big Machine label group, this week in 2011. Tim McGraw released Diamond Rings and Old Bar Stools off his Sundown Heaventown album this week in 2014. It was this week in 2018 that Brett Young's Mercy became his fourth consecutive number one song off his debut album. Happy anniversary this week to Midland bassist Cameron Duddy and his wife Harper, who are celebrating their 7th wedding anniversary on August 10th. And those are this week's Big Machine Moments.